this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman. I'm no Superman.
Hold up, they made you move furniture.
It wasn't all bad.
Where'd you get the idea for the stupid tape recorder?
Dude, I love your new tape recorder.
You two are idiots.
Come on, Carl. I wanted a hook, and I only had one other idea. Mr. Hawkins, the results of your tests are back, and you have...
liver disease! Liver disease!
Sorry, that's all he can say. Anyway, you don't have liver disease. You have inoperable lung cancer.
Liver disease!
If only, Chauncey.
Ooh, are we playing Pillow Feet again?
I'm not waking Carla tonight.
Turk.
I'm sorry, baby. So you're definitely up now, huh?
Yes.
The next minute you find yourself alone, I'm gonna kill you.
It was worth it.
Lonnie, slap the face! All of you, slap your faces!
Awesome. Telling a family their loved one has died is never easy. That's why doctors have a variety of techniques for breaking the news. There's the hand on shoulder. There's hand on hand. And of course, the always popular resident kabuki theater. Sorry for your loss.
Well, it took a whole tube of gel, but I finally got my hair down. No one, male or female, ever cared. Where the hell are my reading glass? I'll tell you, the last few days I've been getting to feel the old noodle is really letting me down. Well, I'm sure I'm just making mountains out of molehills, don't you think, Ted? Ted?
I was wondering what that crane was for.
Wow, look, flaming shots.
So easy basis. This goes for like a whole day that he's grown up. Oh my God, I love it.
Will you excuse me a moment?
Ah! Put me out! Put me out!
All right, stand back, everyone. I'll handle this.
Oh, dog, why? Ah! Ah! Ah!
So your nephew is six, huh?
That's a crazy age. I'll tell you what my best moment in medicine was.
Damn it, we lost him.
Call it. I'm not giving up on this guy. Prop his hand up.
What?
I said prop his hand up! That's right. The Miracle Five.
My new thing is to count just exactly how many people in any given room can kick your ass, and in here, the number is four.
Five if you count Mrs. Cross. The other day she went off her meds, slammed him with a cafeteria tray.
She came out of nowhere.
What the hell was that in there?
Ah! That's one more point for Mrs. Cross. Think of your best moment in medicine.
Huh? Come here. Here you go. Here you go.
Woo! I see everybody else make that shot.
Huh? Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Who's your dad?
Well?
It's Blue. I'm not pregnant. You know what's weird? I'm relieved. I just feel kind of sad because I think about how beautiful our son is and I kind of wish it had gone the other way, you know? Sweetie?
She's not pregnant! It came out blue! It's blue! She's not pregnant! It's blue! It came out blue!
Oh!
Continue.
Or assuming that a little girl from Connecticut would never fight dirty.
I'm going in!
Oh, I knew I'd get in!
Just don't lose your head, Bambi! JD's doing the
all the same now. Smell like it, look like it, feel, taste like it, or you eat it. Now how does it feel to be going?
Oh God.
With 27 deaths so far, this strain of E. coli from tainted meat is quite serious. So if you're a big meat eater, be careful.
The reason we were upset was that every time the media reports on some weird health crisis, everyone who sees it thinks they have it.
Oh, it's not so bad. It's only a few people here.
There's always one positive when something like this happens.
I love medicine!
Whoa, Grandma, that's my no-fly zone.
What an amazing day! A balloon ride, lunch by the beach, and my first carnival.
Yeah, sorry you missed out on getting your face painted.
Well, they only had time to paint one more face, so I let the kid behind me go. Make him stop crying.
That was awesome!
I can do Shakespeare in German. Oh, Romeo, Romeo. Warum bist du, Romeo? Verleugne deinen Vater und entsage deinen Namen. Oder wenn du das nicht willst, so schwöre mir. Gesundheit. If it makes you feel any better, I'm sure Turk's just as miserable.
My tummy's starting to rumble.